I'm Miss Dennis, Head of History here at Trinity Catholic School, and I'm just going to go through some of the details of what we do in Year 12 and 13 for A level. For Year 12, this is the textbooks we use. We are on the Excel course, Route H, and we look at America and Britain. For Britain, we go from 1918 right through to 1979, and we look at things in a political and economic context. We start looking at things like the Representations of the People Act. We look at the status of women and how their pay progresses into the 1970s. We look also at the NHS and when it came in, it's on its inception in 1948. And we look at society in transition, so how people's rights were changing. We do a standalone course on Margaret Thatcher, whether she's a saint or a sinner, and I'm sure that you've got your own opinion on that. The American course is kind of mirrored in it, except it goes from 1955 to 1992. And whereas Britain went through austerity after World War I and after World War II, America was slightly different. They had more affluence, so they had more of a social change. You start looking at how the car, the Ford motor car, altered people's lives, about how things like the beatnik community altered people's understanding of what makes a teenager. We also look about different sorts of presidents, so President Ford, Carter, Reagan and Johnson, and what sort of contributions they made. Key to this part in America is also the introduction of the civil rights. So key individuals, Rosa Parks, Malcolm X, will also be looked at as against organisations such as the Ku Klux Klan. So that's going to take up the whole of Year 12. And then we get on to Year 13, which has again got two subjects. The first subject is witchcraft. We look at witchcraft, of what it is, what it was like in the early modern time period. We look at witchcraft in Britain, so Pendle Hill. We look at it in America, Salem witch trials, which I'm sure you've heard of. And also in Germany, which is not so well known, but was quite horrific of some of the things they actually did. The other course that we do is a piece of coursework, which you complete by yourself for approximately 4,000 words. And you have to have some historical bake surrounding it. But you can actually do it on a subject of your own choice. As long as we can get it through the exam board, then you are allowed to choose your own option. So previously, we've had things like the Russian Revolution, we've had the Holocaust. Was it predetermined or did it just evolve over a period of time? But we've also looked at also the Middle East question as well. It's really entirely up to you. As long as we can get it through the exam board, then everything should be okay. Thank you.